This, see.
There's nothing you can see. You are leaving this place now. Please don't come back.
I'm sorry now. See, hear me out now.
No, please. Go.
Can you listen?
Excuse me, I don't need your love. Take your money, everything. I don't want you.
I will change your life. Seriously.
I don't want you. You're a married man. Go home to your wife.
Please, reduce your voice. You're shouting. Please. See, I'll make life easy for you.
Stop touching me. My life is not hard. Don't make it easy. I don't need it. I don't need your money. I don't need your love. I don't need anything from you. Just go.
Please talk to your friend now.
Okay, do you need his money? You can go ahead and follow him. Go ahead and follow her.
No,
But it's you, he lies.
Yes, I love you. Please.
I don't want you. I'm sorry. I don't want you. I hope I'm loud and clear. Because the next time you come to my premises, I'm going to call dogs at you.
No, please.
Yeah, I don't remember whether we get
that.
She said dog.
Okay. She's not talking as if it's not me and her that is living in the same compound. There's no dog. There's no dog.
Okay. I was even scared. Please, can you talk to her for me? Because I like her.
Don't you trust me?
I do.
Don't you know me?
I know.
Just that you have to be nice, you know, back up or maybe cash.
I understand where you are going to. I'll do anything for you.
You're so nice. You don't like me. Why don't you like me?
No, I love myself.
Hey, let me close the door so she doesn't.
Give me account details.
First bank.
Okay.
3074. Hey. 57, 55, 26. Hey, please check the name of Eva,
yeah,
be sure.
Eva.
So you don't do mistakes.
Yeah,
I trust you. Can you look quick? See, let me tell you. Just don't worry, just go home. Me personally will give precious to your house. I will bundle her.
I'll be so glad. And please give me your number because.
No problem. I just hope you just be this generous all the time.
Yes, I will. I'll call you.
No problem. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you. No, you see it. Yeah, yes. All right, thank you.
Welcome. I don't know.
Yeah! Gods of Surugada, thanks for accepting my sacrifice.